Our story begins with the kind-hearted Naina, a girl that is loved by her village due to her generous nature. One day, a sickly man enters the village begging for help. Naina nurses him back to health and he transforms into a magical being, offering her a wish in return for her altruism. Naina requests the power to magically heal any ailment, but the man is hesitant. A person this powerful could be dangerous. But Naina persists and the man concedes, warning her to be careful. Naina is captivated by her new abilities and shares them with her best friend. Wrapped up in her powers, Naina is unaware of the illness rapidly spreading through their village. The villagers call out to her for help, but for the first time, their pleas go unanswered. By the time Naina realizes what has happened, it is too late. Distressed, Naina forces her powers to resurrect the dead. It seems to work, but she soon sees they are soulless beings. The villagers are unresponsive to the panicked pleas of Naina and her best friend. Suddenly, Naina realizes what she must do, surrender her own soul to save a loved one's. Despite Naina's benevolent intentions, her story proves that sacrifice is the only act of true selflessness. UTD Rangam presents Tyaga, the ultimate sacrifice.
Thank you.